Sewage sludge is another way for farmers to fertilize their crops because it is loaded with nutrients. So sewage sludge comes from anything that you flush, dump down into your drainage. It can be from commercial or residential areas. And what they do is they gather up all of this waste, they chemically treat it to their standards so that the farmers can go and distribute it on the crops, and it's very inexpensive for them to use that waste for fertilization. So it's very important the next time you may be using very strong synthetic products yourself, like home cleaners, or maybe even if you're painting and you clean off your paintbrush in your sink, you might want to think about that before you do that. For more information on products that are more environmentally friendly, you can check it out on my website at www.lifeskillsnutrition.com.